Yo, what is good, YouTube man? It's your boy Satar back here with another reaction video, man. We have blind dating six guys based on their bodies, man. This, I saw this video trending on It's by David Alvarezzi. Make sure you guys hit that like button, the subscribe button, man. Let's get into it. She low-key look like Tiana Trump, low-key.
Oh yeah, you're freaking out right now, which is why I brought her best friend here to help her along, Nezza. What do you think Franny looks for in a guy the most?
She's not really too picky about, like, that they have to have abs or anything like that, but she likes someone who's fit, tall, you know, slender, got a little edge.
Edge.
And artsy. She loves artsy.
I'm gonna bring these guys in. You ready?
No.
Well, we are. So.
Damn, no brothers? No brothers? For real?
We got six matches ready for you.
Feet?
Absolutely no
way. What the fuck? Nah, playing with the feet is crazy, gangy. What? W Mans.
You haven't even seen her. What if she has like a glass eye or something?
That'd be awesome.
Walking red flag. Would y'all watch my animated show if I made one? I wanna make like an animated show of like my life on some Cleveland Brown shit.
I don't know, Bad Boy Nice Guy.
You have to pick one. It can't be everything good. That's the problem.
Is there anyone that you like love the most?
Honestly, the way, I don't know why, but the way contestant number 5 just like said the answer, it was like just sweet.
Oh, he's offering something.
Damn, how tall?
I got like 5 dates right now, so I gotta go anyway.
Oh, yeah? Oh, I got you. I'm so sad.
It's alright. Goodbye.
How do you know that was you back there?
But yeah. He has a great stash.
No. This is a bad stash. This is a good stash.
Hey.
This is good.
Now we're looking at the legs, dude.
The legs. Damn,
that
yes.
Nigga's. Man, that nigga in the middle looks 7 foot.
Contestant number 1.
Seems very fit.
Look at those calves.
Ooh,
little
flex
fit.
Right there. Ooh, there you go. Can we get a quad flex?
Hey!
Whoa. All right, contestant number 1. How many kids do you want?
Ooh, at least 5.
Oh,
okay.
I want a football team. I want to walk around and be like,
oh.
Holy shit, look at that little cute family.
Oh, that's sweet.
That's great, because Freddie also...
Considerate.
Considerate.
Wow.
Okay. Good answer. Contestant number four.
I said 2 to 3. 2 guys, 1 girl. That way they can protect it.
That's Franny's answer.
Not sure.
Well, no, yeah, no, I kind of get it.
That's why I whispered it to you.
Sorry, dude. It's just I felt like you guys were making a connection.
So, contestant number five.
Personally, I would say 0. Just because this world is a scary place, and I think bringing in a child is pretty terrifying just because of the state the world is in right now. But if my wife wanted, 19, then we could go for 19.
Okay. I understand that answer because actually a lot of people have said that. So I get it. I understand that. Okay.
Check out, you know what? She's got cozier legs than contestant number 2, too.
Hey!
Oh! And you're smooth with it.
One of them probably knows Spanish, though. Honestly, all the answers are great. Very surprised. I thought someone was going to be like, fuck kids. I just, like, don't want any, But I will say, the contestant that will be going home is number
5. Damn.
Just because I just want someone that is, as much as I do. I'm sorry.
Man, why the fuck are you playing?
Now I'm sad.
That was on you, dude.
I mean, we probably could have talked about it. But it's fine.
App check guys flexing.
Damn, flexing. Dude, that's like 7 foot. Dude, how tall is this dude?
Yeah, everyone has abs.
Nice.
So, solid.
Alright, well, Franny is... Alright, Franny, you got
7 foot, bro. You gotta be 7 foot, man. You gotta be like a 7 foot redhead, man. Gotta be. Dang, but only one brother is crazy, though.
No. David's like, that's what I want to hear.
That's what I like, baby.
A loyal penis.
And a hairy one. Yeah. And a chest. And you don't even put a leash on that bitch.
Mm-mm. No, sir.
No.
Oh, wait.
I like that.
Okay. Contestant number 4.
I'd say like an ostrich. You know. Long.
fuck.
Leaned into more, though.
Probably contestant number two.
Nice.
Just wanted to know. Okay, so contestant number four, the ostrich. It was good, but I was like, the other ones were a little funnier.
I feel that.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, Rickles. Look at
my hair.
First time I ever got heartbroken, but you know, there's a first for everything.
I'm sorry. Nice to meet you. And you have great hair, though.
Yeah,
is that
right?
Natural?
Curls? Yeah, of course.
Oh, it smells good, too, dude.
That's
nice.
Little Fabio bud.
Alright, love you, dude.
But why he low-key look like Lil Pump with, like, good hair? You got an armpit too?
I'm gonna need you to finish the sentence. If I were to describe my dream girl, it would be
someone who cares about others more than themselves, is extremely empathetic, and is family oriented.
Great. Solid answer. Okay, contestant number two.
Someone who is very kind and caring, someone who has good taste and style, someone who's funny, and I can get my jokes.
What's your best joke, brother?
Why did Cheetah wear a disguise?
Why?
Because he didn't want to be spotted. Oh, I didn't like that.
With the alley-oop. No, that's good.
Okay, contestant number three.
I would say someone who's confident, easygoing, like easy to get along with, like my family, friends. Someone who's funny, loyal. Do you want me to keep going?
Oh,
I can keep going.
Okay.
None of those described there.
Damn, killed her.
I truly don't know because all the answers were great.
Dude, I don't fucking know. Dude, you're gonna break someone's heart.
Okay, I'm going to eliminate, and this is just because of preference on body types. Do you know what I'm gonna say?
Yes, just go.
Because I am into.
You finna get rid of my mans, bro, because he tall. Number 2-1. I mean, first dude now.
Oh, contestant number one. What is the craziest place you've had sex?
At a wasteland fitting room.
Oh!
It was at Melrose, huh?
Yeah. It was on Ventura.
I've been in that one.
Thrift and thrust.
Thrift.
Shut up. That's insane.
That's one. Try Popeye's Hush Puppies Butterfly Shrimp.
Damn, she should have got rid of the old dude, man. So, number one right now for the win. Okay, I'm already knowing.
Online today.
Spontaneous.
That's wild.
Contestant number two. Where is the craziest place you've had sex?
Probably a hot tub, maybe. I'm pretty respectful, you know? So, like, I'm not going to do it crazy out in public.
Damn, throwing the boy.
Damn.
Yeah.
They should ask some more questions.
Like that last answer was, I don't know how to explain it. I feel like I'm not taking it too much to heart. I'm kind of basing it now overall, if that makes sense.
Yeah, I feel that.
So, the person I am eliminating.
I don't even know.
The person I'm eliminating is contestant number two.
Tall king, dude.
Yeah, I didn't want a tall, respectful king.
Alright, to the winner, come out, brother.
You have a man for blind dating six guys based on everybody. As she got rid of the first dude, the first buff dude, I was like, yeah, number two gonna win. I thought she liked the buff dude, but yeah. This is cool though, I'm not gonna lie. I need more brothers in it though, I ain't gonna lie.